Thank you so much. Evet.
私も前日まで一緒だったんで、ちょっと怖かったんですけど、全くピンピンしてるんで、あの、カノと一緒に働いてます。同じ頃の。糸橋の。はい。そうなんですか。はい。私もあの、中台なんでね。
1日2時間、万年筆の基本について教えていただきます。見立ても、させてもらいます。この機会を見逃しなく。はい。ああ、ありがとうございます。
actually from Tokyo.
From Saitama.
Saitama, from Japanese. Not West Ray. So, Tokyo is not necessarily
yeah, Urushi as well.
What? Japanese traditional pepper.
Right.
Yeah. This pepper is a Japanese traditional pepper and a lot of washi use ink. Yeah. We remix this pepper. We are Japanese paper cabinet.
Yes.
Yes. This is a recycled pepper. Recycled pepper has a lot of people, bad image. We changed this image. We made it. Recycled pepper has bad. No. Trick?
Is it because it's not good with ink?
Yes. In San Francisco, in the summer,
yeah.
I went to here.
Yes.
Out of people, wow, wonderful.
Okay.
<It's> great.
I can use this. Yes.
Of course. Okay. Oh yeah.
Where are you from?
New Zealand.
Ooh.
Come here for this.
All the Brooks.
Yeah. So, recycled paper is usually quite rough, but this is quite smooth.
Yeah,
you want to try?
Japanese traditional paper has a rough.
Oh yeah?
Yes. A lot of paper has a rough.
Oh, okay, yes. Yeah. I only know Tomoe River. learning more. Yes.
This is a Noye Gray.
Oh yeah.
And we have a two brands.
All this.
This is a gray paper. Recently, a lot of people see the monitor.
Yes.
And the light is straight.
Yes.
I
see. Oh, yeah. Okay. I'm posting this on YouTube, so.
This paper concept has a protect your eyes.
I see.
For example, the newspaper.
Yes. So less glare.
Yeah.
Okay. I'm trying to make a comparison.